day to do to God, I'm going to praise Him, to thank Him, and to ask Him for help and guidance. Whosoever is guided by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not be taken astray anymore. And whosoever is allowed by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be misguided will not be brought back to guidance by any force when it is in this earth. Today, we're witnessing two lovely people. They want to get married, they get together, and they're going to spend their life in a loving manner, and be good to each other, inshallah. And Allah SWT said in the Quran, this is in chapter 49, verse number 13, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ إِنَّ خَلَقْنَاكُمْ مِنْ ذَكَرٍ وَأُنْثَى وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ تَعَارَفُوا إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ خَبِيرٌ. O mankind, we created you from a single of a male and a female, and we made you into nation and tribe, that you may know one another. Verily, the most honored of you in the sight of God is the most righteous of you. And God has a full knowledge and is well acquainted with our affairs. And also in the chapter number 30, verse number 21, God Almighty said, وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَ لَكُمْ مِنْ أَنْفُسِكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا لِتَسْكُنُوا إِلَيْهَا وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَكُمْ مَوَدَّةً وَرَحْمَةً إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. And one of God Almighty's signs is that He created, made for you from yourself, that you may find rest in them, and He put between you love and compassion. Most surely they are signed in this for the people who reflect. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, أَكْمَلُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ إِيمَانًا أَحْسَنُهُمْ خُلُقًا وَخِيَارُكُمْ خِيَارُهُمْ إِنْسَانًا. The one who completed their faith are those who have the best manners, and the best among you are those who are best to their wife. And he also said, الرجل والمرأة كالبنيان المصوص يشد بعضه بعضا. Man, husband and wife, they are to each other like a solid structure. They strengthen one another. When they put the cement and reinforce it with steel, it becomes much, much stronger. That's why man and woman to each other, they are very forceful in being. And God Almighty built into both woman and man a mutual correspondence so that each would find contentment in the other. And woman was created to be man's partner. Woman is considered to be a positive good, a consoler, a source of happiness and fulfillment to man, as man is to her. In a male-female relation, there is a physical side, there is an emotional side, as well as the spiritual side. You cannot separate one from the other. And it is pledged or a contract by which the partners regulate their mutual relation. And if you want to describe the marriage, you can describe it in a nice, beautiful way. It is like a garden full of flowers and roses. And in the middle of this garden, there is a fountain. That fountain always overflows with love and compassion. And when there is good relationship between husband and wife, love and compassion will be between them, and they will live very long life happily, and will be a family, will be an offspring, will be very good. I'm talking like that because I have experience, and there are so many people that have been married before, and they have been together for a long time. As long as they have the faith, as long as they have the good intention. Good intention comes before anything else. She wishes the best for him, he wishes the best for her, and they both do the best they can to please one another. like two people, this is mine and this is yours. When two get together, it will be both to be ours. There's no more me and him. It will be three. And I'd like to repeat after me, Abdelaziz, please read what you have. Would you please raise your voice a bit?
I am Abdelaziz Ibrahim, a brother, one of our six mentors and great brothers, who is to be my wife, Lizzo, in the beloved wife, Ikoma, and please to be a loyal husband and to perform my duty and responsibility to the best of my ability. I will look after her in joy and in happiness throughout our life.
Congratulations for both of you. Sorry, do not have link with you right now. I assume you don't have a link. That's okay. You give it to each other. Now, with the power vested in me, now I pronounce you the husband and my wife. Mr. Madam, the sister got on my mother said, Alhamdulillah, al-Qa'il, al-Qawli, al-Haq, ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. Our Lord grant unto us an offspring who will be the comfort of our eyes and give us the grace to live righteous life. I ask God Almighty to bless your marriage on your wedding day, a beautiful beginning, full of hope is what we wish you today. A lifetime of joy, love, and happiness is what we wish for you forever. From this day forward, you will be to each other the joy and the comfort the other one needs. From this day forward, you will be the two halves of one whole soul. Again, congratulations. You have to sign.